You know, there's not a lot of people who make it out.
Michael Carey, Wagner College, senior guard, number 23.
Same thing for Henry Brooks. Long jumper. Michael Carey. A fantastic basketball day today. Carey the three. Oh, he's been on fire from outside. He has 18, his second triple.
That means penetrates.
They're giving Carey room, daring him to take that three. And he makes it.
Knowing the scouting report of each and every player on the team.
There's Michael Carey again. He's quickly got 12 points. Another offensive rebound. Carey, flick it. Michael Carey, looking like Michael Jordan. A little shot faking jab step. Carey, guarded by Frank. Long jumper.
Carey wears 23, and on that jump shot, John, he looked a lot like Your Highness, Michael Jordan. Little stutter. The defense backed up, creating space, and put it in his face.
Wagner has Pharrell out there with Carey, Henson, Sumbury, and Blake Francis. Mike Carey connects. Henson. Carey has had a very impressive first half. Just feeling it. And he checked into the game for that last time. Now, Carey, left wing. Pulls up. Got it.
If you expect it to win, it's a little more difficult.
See it. Drives around to Hernandez, double, nothing down. Carey, 12 to shoot. Around Hernandez, where's the help?
See, that's why Michael Carey's so good. He can change the record.
Pharrell with the rebound off the Nebo miss. And there's Mike Carey.
As we mentioned at the top, wow, against early defense.
Henson pulls up and gets it back to JoJo Cooper. The pick by Sinat. This is Michael Carey. He drives, hooks it, and it goes. 3 seconds to go. The red flash quickly called for time. They are down by two. Carey has 29 points. 22 points and 10 rebounds. Nebo had 8 points, 14 rebounds, and 5 blocks in that win over the Bryant Bulldogs. Michael Carey, on top by three. It is Wagner basketball as Michael Carey goes back to the left. We know he's got 22. With momentum. Mike Carey has momentum. 17 points. FDU, five-time champions in the league, including last year. Buckets, Michael Carey's defense.
But they need a couple of buckets here and a couple of stops. Got away with a foul on a three-point shot there, I think.
Carey for Cooper. Here's Carey in the open floor. Showtime! Anderson completes the three-point play. Inside 6 minutes to go. Carey, yes! 30 points for Michael Carey.
Dave, it's a half-court game. FDU is better in the full court. If they can make some, obviously played well against this Wagner team, so they're trying to get him the ball inside. It's a good job by the staff of LIU.
Michael Carey to the basket. Trevin Woods, who checked in a little bit too aggressive. He can miss the foul.
Carey noticing that the defense is forcing him left. He took the lane through the.
Carey to the basket. Over Zana for the deuce. He has 9. 10 minutes to play. Wagner by 5. Carey around Frank. There's Vandenga. But it doesn't matter. Check that. Stolen by Carey. He comes back the other way. To the basket for the stuff. He's got 24. Dad of the show.
game in high school. Corner three off the mark. Blue Jays continue to struggle from the perimeter. Carey into the paint. Well, his coach calls him a grown man, and you can see he is not afraid to mix it up.
Well, I really love Michael Carey's game. Critical. He's got a winner's mentality. Coach Mason says that he is a professional on the collegiate level, meaning he comes to work every single day. You don't have to really push him.
So Coach Mason is the only member of the Wagner traveling party who has actually been in this building before. His senior year at Drexel, where he was a standout guard for the Dragons, he came in here and beat the Blue Jays. Great move. Watson couldn't finish. Carey takes the big step into the lane and leaves it in. Taken away by the diving big man, Mike Amon. Seahawks back the other way, and Carey's starting to heat it.
Highly play a miss. It's a wild shot, an air ball. Marcus Towns back the other way. Comes Wagner, three from the corner. What? Carey, good ball fake.
Very good ball fake. I don't know if that fadeaway shot, 15 feet.
Carey, great pass. Better when they play a little wild. They turn the ball over and go. Carey, easy layup and aim.
Yeah, I'm really the truth. Looks like it, and then does it.
Sim with the ball.
Nice. You can see him setting that up, couldn't you? He hesitated, and it took his man.
Don't go to the free throw line.
Maybe with a knee in front of two, let's see.
Yep.
Water off the defense. Terrific play. Terrific play.
Went down. Carey, an 81% free throw shooter. One of those kids that if Wagner is to get in the NCAA tournament, you will watch. And given that he had an opportunity to play at a Big 12 school, you recognize he could probably, or he has the ability to play at another level.
Oh, I don't think there's a question. Because sometimes what stops a kid isn't the fact of anything but his physical size. He's got great size for a big-time two-guard any place.